The clubs approved an agreement that was negotiated with the players this afternoon. In addition to approving that agreement, we also